boy, knock it off!
Boys. Chest hair, right? Come on. Everyone knows Zaiden is just an upper-class fop. His dad was Secretary of State, and his family's practically royalty. The only way this guy was not gonna become general was if he took a dump on the flag.
What do you do?
Never you mind. General Zaiden says the man's a traitor, and that's all there is to it. Wait, probably got cold feet about the operation.
His track record's a file.
Ask the captain.
Zaiden's been involved with a Bollywood actress,
a Korean pop star, a Lebanese model, you name it.
That's why he saved the execution for after the phone call. The command on a firing squad is a pretty good way to bat it.
What the hell is that?
Man's life is a lot. He probably deserves it.